can't stand. I'm getting frustrated, man. Because we argue a lot. But our arguments are violent. Like, you ever argue with a female man, and in the middle of the argument, you no longer feel safe? You know what I'm talking about? Because of her actions, like, she might start pacing back and forth real fast, breathing out of nose. When my wife get mad, she start talking in the third person. Now, that's some scary shit. I'm gonna tell you why. Because that's a woman's way of telling you that from this point on, she's not responsible for none of her actions. Honestly, it's like she forget that she real for 5 minutes and just start yelling. See, Kevin, you know what your problem is. You don't think Tori crazy, do you? What? Baby, I thought you was Tori. Oh, see, you think she playing. Wait a minute. I got so scared that I started talking to third person. Wait, no, Kevin, don't. He don't think she playing. He just don't know where she at. It's dark in here. I don't like this game. No, I don't want to play this. I don't feel safe is what I'm saying. I'm scared, okay? I'm not afraid to say I'm scared.